What's up, y'all? This is Steve Miggity, 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 Miggity Maestro, and you're kicking with my boy Marcus Chapman on the Afterset right here on WGCI.
What time is it?
What time is it?
It's star time.
It is now time for a superstar.
What's your name, boy?
Marcus Chapman.
Oh, you're the one the girls be talking about.
Black woman, talk about your hair.
Because you're super bad.
You're kind of nice.
You have overcome, for I am here.
Say what?
Not you again.
Yeah, it's me again. Is everybody ready?
Go ahead.
Let the bass go.
107.5 WGCI. We play the hits and we got the keys to your brand new Beamer. Marcus Chapman on the After Set, and I got the chance to win a key to the BMW and a ticket to the GCI Music Seminar. Plus, I got the hits coming up from Changing Faces, SWV, Kenny Lattimore, Lil Kim, and Lauryn Hill from the Fugees. Now, coming up later on, my man Diz from the Bad Boys is going to check in and give us the After Set report. And we got something new coming up called the After Set Slow Dance. But right now, I want to know, what was the hot spot in the city of Chicago tonight? What club had it going on? Did somebody throw a live house party? I mean, what was the hottest spot to be at tonight? 5914 GCI is the number to reach me. Or if you're on your cellular one phone, it's *1075. Now, we're going to kick it off with my boy Heavy D. But see, when it comes to the After Sets, I'm the big daddy, Marcus Chapman. GCI.
And what the deal? I want to know, was this love for real? Or could it be lust that I feel?
What's up, Chicago? This is Dr. Love. The party isn't over. It's just starting. Welcome to the After Set with Marcus Chapman. Good Lord.
Anyone can vote in this election. The School Spirit Contest. WGCI.
GCI, where's the hot spot for tonight?
Rainbow Garden.
Rainbow Garden?
Yes.
So what was so live about that?
It was DJ Vail's birthday party.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know who that is, but I'm going to wish him a happy birthday anyway.
He make takes for us at Sister's.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, thanks for calling, all right?
Yeah. I've been feeling kind of strange.
He's coming. The 6th Annual WGCI Music Seminar. Saturday, May 17th. From 107.5. WGCI.
This is Mary J. Blige, and when I'm in Chicago, I stop by the After Set with Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI. They play the hits.
WGCI, we play the hits and we got the keys to your brand new Beamer. It's Marcus Chapman on the After Set and Windside of a Music Seminar Weekend. Keep listening for your chance to go check out Rome, Drew Hill, 702, and Black Street, GCI. GCI, what was the hot spot for tonight?
You know what a hot spot was. You was at one spot, and I want to know, are you the Sam Chapman's son, man?
Am I Sam Chapman's son?
Yeah.
Nah, not exactly. You know, we kind of got a little music relationship going on.
Turntable brother.
Right.
Yo, I be buying V's, so all my girls be I and C's. Coming backstage, dying to get pleased.
We play the hits and we got the keys to your brand new Beamer. It's Marcus Chapman on the After Set and Windside of a GCI Music Seminar Weekend. Keep listening because I got your chance to win a key that could start at the BMW, plus a pair of tickets to the GCI Music Seminar coming up Saturday, May 17th. But right now, I want to know, what was the hot spot for tonight?
Man, I was saying it was the Shark Bar.
The Shark Bar.
And you need to know who was there.
Who was there, man?
Man, you had Bony Fried.
Uh-huh.
You had half pint.
Uh-huh.
You had Diplettis. Call us butter because we on a roll.
Baby, got me tipsy.
GCI, what's the hot spot for tonight?
Man, Marcus, the hot spot for tonight was University Park Condominium in Hyde Park. Eric, Steph, and Chris.
So what, somebody threw a house party out there, man?
Oh, man, it was the real old school jam with GCI representing, with Marcus Chapman showing the true love. Oh, it was a beautiful thing, baby.
All right, cool. Thanks for calling, brother. That just about wraps up the Friday night hotspot. People let me know where was going on that. Now, coming up a little bit later on, my man Diz from the Bad Boys, he's going to check in with us and give us the After Set report. Now, that's the real rundown on everything live that went on tonight. All right, that's coming up real soon. Also coming up,
we're going to do something new, all right? I came up with a little idea. You know how you go to an after set and everything's pumping, you know, because everybody wants to keep their party vibe. But at the same time, you know, you always get that one real good slow jam in. So you can get real close to the ladies. And ladies, you can get real close to the men, or whatever your preference may be. So we got something coming up called the After Set Slow Dance, all right? Going to give you one real good slow. Cause we're not going to take it to the old school, and it's not going to be current either. We're going to take it back to like late 80s, early 90s, something real good for you right here on the After Set Slow Dance, all right? Now, coming up on Sunday, May the 11th, we got the GCI, World's Largest Mother's Day Brunch, all right? It's coming up at the Hyatt Regency, hosted by my man Crazy Howard McGee and his mother. All right, Jackie Hasselrig and Troy Tyler are featured models in a Barbara Bates fashion show. All right, check that out. Tickets are $37.50 for adults, $16 for children under 12, and are available at all Ticketmaster outlets. And you can call by phone at 312-559-1212. All right, now coming up this hour, we got hits from Drew Hill. We got my girl Lauren Hill with the Refugee Camp All-Stars, Erykah Badu. We got Maxwell, some Stokely, and a couple of old school cuts. And my boy Notorious Big. All right, you got a request, you can reach me at 312-591-4GCI or *1075 on your silly one phone, all right? Marcus Chapman on the After Set. Back in a minute with GCI.
It is time to buy a car at a wholesale.
What's up? It's Devontae Stone, your Stone Pony. Check it out, my man Marcus Chapman on the After Set. And ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to check me out this afternoon from 2 to 6 on the Stone Pony Show on 107.5 WGCI.
Got this feeling.
WGCI. We play the hits and we got the keys to your brand new Beamer. It's Marcus Chapman on the After Set. And if your key starts the BMW, you can drive off right on the spot. No questions asked. But if it doesn't, you can still win $5, $4, $3, $2, or $1,000. Even a trip for two to the Bahamas or $175 in cash. Keep listening for your chance to win because I got one coming up real soon, all right? So keep it right here on the After Set. Here's Erykah Badu, GCI.
Whoa.
Sometimes your words just hypnotize
me.
GCI.
Hey.
Hey, who's this?
This is Laura.
Laura, how you doing, Laura?
I will do anything for you if you play a song for me.
Oh, really? How about you just do anything for me, period?
Okay. What do you want me to do for you?
All you have to do is just hold on and don't let go, okay? Can you do that for me?
Hold on to what?
We'll talk about that later. Is in Vogue, GCI.
What's it gonna be? 'Cause I can't pretend.
Give it a try. Give it a try.
That's new from the group 112. It's called Cupid. 107.5 WGCI. We play the hits and we got the keys to your brand new Beamer. Spark is tapping on the After Set. And you can catch 112, Crucial Conflict, and Changing Faces at the GCI School Spirit Jam. Which school is gonna win? I don't know. If you want more information, you can call me right now at 5914-GCI. Right now, let's get into a little old school for my boys, Funkadelic, GCI.
So I can get around it.
And get around the moon.
The 6th Annual WGCI Music Seminar, Saturday, May 17th, from 107.5 WGCI.
Yo, 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 what's up? This is KC from Jodeci. Check it out here. My man Marcus Chapman got all them ladies out there fiending. You know what I'm saying? Him and 107.5. Peace.
Okay.
Just wanted to let you know
that
you're doing it and doing it and doing it well.
Thanks for calling, okay?
All right.
Here's a new one off the 6 Man soundtrack from Stokely of Mint Condition. It's called Make Me Say It Again, Girl. GCI.
Ooh, I believe. Don't ever want.
Ooh. 107.5. 105 WGCI. We play the hits and we got the keys to your brand new Beamer. It's Marcus Chapman on the After Set. We're inside of a music seminar weekend. I got the chance to win coming up real soon. But right now, every week on the After Set, we're going to do this. It's time for us to get into the After Set slow dance. You know how you go to a party and, you know, everybody's pumping up the music, but you always get that one real good slow jam to dance with. So, fellas, it's time to get real close to the ladies. And, ladies, you do the same with the men. It's the After Set Slow Dance. 107.5 WGCI.
Hey, Mr. DJ. And I want to slow dance with you, baby.
GCI.
Yeah, it's Marcus Chapman.
Yeah, this is me. Who's this?
Yeah, this is DJ Mark, man.
DJ Mark.
Yeah, from the south side.
What's happening, man? I'm not going to question you on your name, but I will ask you this. How you like this After Set slow dance, man?
Oh, man, I'm enjoying myself, brother, on my way to the crib.
Oh, yeah, man. Because you know how you always at the party, man, you get that one real good slow dance?
Uh-huh.
No, that one real good song. You know, the cut. You could just be like, oh yeah. We're going to do it like this every week, man, about 4:40 in the morning on the After Set. The After Set slow dance. Give you something from, like, the late 80s, early 90s. Real nice slow jam from back then.
Yeah, I can swing it, man.
You can swing it? Cool,
yes,
man.
Sir.
Thanks for calling.
Oh, no problem.
Coming up next week, I might just drop some old BBD on you. You know what I mean? Some Where Will I See You Smile Again. Might come with my boys Jodeci, drop a little Forever My Lady, You and I Stay, you know, stuff like that. That's the whole concept of the After Set Slow Dance every week about 4:40. All right, now coming up Sunday, April the 27th. That's this Sunday. You can check out Richard Steele from our sister station, All Dusty's 1390, for the March of Dimes Walk of America. That's over at Grant Park. And they'll be raising money to help prevent birth defects. All right, now for more information, you can call 1-800-431-WALK. That's 1-800-431-9255. And coming up later on the After Set, my man Diz is going to give us the After Set report. Diz from the Bad Boys, letting us know what's going on all around the city. But right now, it's time for the After Set check-in, all right? Now, if you're at work, if you're on your way to work, if you're at home, or you're just in the car riding around checking out the After Set, it's time to check in with me, all right? 5914-GCI is the number to reach me. Or if you're on your cellular one phone, it's *1075. Or if you got a question or even a comment about the show, you like the After Set, something you like, you know, you could even fax me. I'm going to bust out with the fax number on you. 312-987-4453. I'll get the fax and check it out, all right? Marcus Chapman on the After Set. Back in a minute with the hits from Erykah Badu, Mark Morrison, Monica, and a few more. Keep it right at GCI.
It is time to buy a car at...
That's my cut. That's new from Mark Morrison. It's called Return of the Mac. 107.5 WGCI. We play the hits. We got the keys to the brand new Beamer. It's Marcus Chapman on the After Set. GCI After Set check-in. Who's this?
This is Cornell.
Cornell, what's up, bro? Where you at?
I'm at work right now, man, but I'm enjoying that music while I'm at work. I work at the post office.
Oh, okay. Cool, man. Well, I'm glad you're enjoying the After Set.
When you're feeling lost in the night, love's beating.
107.5 WGCI. We play the hits and we got the keys to your brand new Beamer. Marcus Chapman on the After Set. And we're inside of a GCI Music Seminar weekend. I keep listening because I got your chance to win a key to the Beamer and tickets to the GCI Music Seminar. You can come check out Black Street, Rome, Drew Hill, 702, along with this guy, Heavy D. That's coming up Saturday, May 17th, 107.5 WGCI.
What the deal? I want to know, was this love for real? Or could it be lust that I feel?
GCI.
Yeah, why y'all giving so many keys to the BMW away? Y'all messing up my chances of winning.
Well, we gotta give as many people a chance to win as possible, baby.
So how many keys to that BMW y'all done gave away?
I don't know, but we got another one coming up during my show, all right?
Okay.
WGCI.
This is Mary J. Blige, and when I'm in Chicago, I stop by the After Set with Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI. They play the hits.
WGCI.
Hi.
Hey, who's this?
Angie,
what's up? What can I do for you, baby?
I'm trying to get the tickets and the key.
Okay, well, when I tell you to be calling number 12, that's when you call, okay?
No problem. And I've been thinking, yeah, I've been thinking of you.
WGCI, we play the hits and we got the keys to your brand new Beamer. It's Marcus Chapman on the After Set. We're inside of a music seminar weekend. I got your chance to win coming up real soon. GCI After Set check-in. Who's this?
Yeah, man, what's up, man?
What's up? Who's this?
Anthony, man.
Anthony, where you at, bro?
I'm at work, man.
Where you working at?
Working at Schaumburg.
Schaumburg.
Yeah.
What you do out there, man?
I'm a security guard.
Okay. So if you the security and you checking out stuff, who checking you?
Who checking me?
Yeah.
Me, myself, and I.
Baby, got me.
Built for living.
This is Mary J. Blige, and I'm listening to Marcus. What?
Marcus Chapman.
Oh, you're the one the girls be talking about.
Black woman, talk about your ass.
WGCI, we play the hits and we got the keys to your brand new Beamer. It's Marcus Chapman on the After Set, and right now, caller number 12 picks up a key and a ticket to the GCI Music Seminar. GCI.
Yes, I'm calling number 7.
Number 7?
Didn't you just say that on the radio?
I ain't said nothing about no caller number 7.
What did you say?
I said caller number 12.
As I'm caller number 12.
Is you caller number 12?
Yes.
Yeah, you number 12. You won, baby.
Huh?
You won.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, you pick up a key that could start up the 97 BMW Z3 Roadster. Plus, you got a ticket to the GCI Music Seminar. All right, that's coming up Saturday, May 17th. You can check out Black Street, Rome, Drew Hill, and 702, along with a lot of other people in the music industry. You know, rub elbows with them, find out what it's really like and how to make it.